What it do, everybody? It's your man's Mr. Wanna Smell Me. I'm back with your sin of the day, and I'm here for the average Joe, the average guy, to help you put your bootstraps on every day. If you just want something to smell halfway decent and you don't want to pay a lot for it, okay, man, I got you. I did it, though. I went on Amazon, okay? Now, hear me. I went on Amazon, and I ordered something that I thought was something else because I did not look at it properly. I thought I was getting a deal on some Valentino, right? Wrong. When I re-looked at it, I was like, I didn't even read properly. So I thought I was ordering Valentino, Uma Born in Roma, right? Instead, what I got is Valentine Milano for men. And this is also stated as Valentine Milano Uma Born in Roma, which means that they're trying to copy it, okay? So it was $9. If anything, I give it to one of the youngins or something like that. But let's get into it. Okay, so I have smelled the original. This is very close, about 80%. It's woody. It's salty, it's ozonic, it's warm, it's spicy, it's green, it's herbal, right? The problem is, this is stated as an older toilet. I'm going to call cap. I would say this is probably more of like a cologne spray because I tried it. It only lasts an hour on me, right? So I'm at 30 minutes and it's already fainting. But in 30 minutes, you do get a lot of the velvet, the vetiver and sage. That's it. All the longevity and everything else that Valentino normally is known for, they don't got it. Meaning that this is not a great performer. My suggestion is actually read before you buy something, especially on Amazon. At the end of the day, what's better than being 10 toes up is being 10 toes down, man. Y'all stay solid out there.